Hello everybody, my name is Juice Plays MZ and welcome back to another Minecraft Pocket Edition tutorial video, guys. And I will teach you how to hack these skins on this Minecraft Pocket Edition. So how to hack this, guys, this cool skins on MCP 0.13.0 out of 4. So how to Settlers Pack 1. So how to buy all this Halloween, this city fall, this town fall, this all skin, guys. In one click, guys, you will buy this all skins without Visa card, PayPal, or credit card. So this is so cool trick, guys, that I made. So yeah, let's get started, guys. So I'll show you guys that I never buy all of these skins. It's locked. I need to buy that, but how to get that all, guys? So I'll teach you. So if that get out, then you need to download ES File Explorer on Google Play, and it's for free. So scroll side, then go to your downloads, then you will see this Minecraft, guys, and press extract too. So press that, then it's done. So let's get out of this app. Then let's run the Minecraft, guys. Then this is a really helpful for you all, guys, because this is so cool. And so yeah, so it's locked again, guys. It's locked. You see, it's locked. It's locked, but I'll check this browse, then press that browse, then you will see this you see this. That's the Halloween. There's the Halloween. Then PvP Warriors, guys. So here it is. Then press it. Press it. Then I will choose the skin. This cool skin right here. So let's press that. So yeah, guys. So I unlock this Tundra Archer, guys. So I use his skin without buying or purchasing, guys. So let's make a world, and yeah. So yeah, I use the skin, guys. So that's all for this this really cool trick, guys. This is a hack, guys. So yeah, that's all for this tutorial, and I hope you did enjoy. Then if you did, please drop a like and leave a comment below as well, guys. And if this is useful for you, please give me some thumbs up or subscribe to my channel, guys, and I will teach you more tutorial for MCP. So peace out, guys. Take care always. Please choose Place MC. Peace, guys. I love you all. Take care.